Sí.
¿Qué es esto?
Ok, we are at Solano, behind Colmenar, about 11, 12, I don't know how many kilometers it is, I'll confirm it a little later on. Today is the Dia de Pipas, that means the day of eating all those sunflower seeds, and they will be having some dances, drinks, and lots of paella. So get together for our annual summertime mix-up. And I'm with Jose and his wife, accompanying. It's a beautiful scenery. Hola. There we are. So we came here last year too. It was very beautiful. There's a church over there. And catch up soon. This is a Cruz Campo stand, but they will be giving us the free beer today. Yeah. And here's where they're going to be the cooking. Big paella. There we are. There are two big dishes of paella. This is be all eaten away. Each probably dish takes away 40 kgs of rice. And these are the master chefs. Master chef? I'll try and speak to the master chef who's preparing the dishes. He's busy behind the thingy. Hola, master chef. Jefe. He doesn't want to speak, so he's a bit shy. Anyway. There we are. People are all waiting to eat. This particular paella has been prepared by Hotel Restaurant de Balcón de Montes, which is in Colmenar. They specialize in lots of a la brasa food. That's the town of Comares on the top of the mountain. I just bought a lottery for 1 euro to win this gallina. Gallina is like a chicken. So it's got some stuff inside, I'm not sure what, but we'll see. There's a guy who's serving us drinks. People are waiting for the serve. We get you crisps, water, Coca-Cola, beer. Cerveza, pues, por favor.
Una.
Sí, una. ¿Y hay poco patatas?
Hasta que termine. Cuando ya no haya fresco, ya parará.
So I ordered crisps and a beer. Eat something, drink some little beer. There you go. Muchas gracias. Wow. That's mine. So, I'm gonna go back to my place where we are gonna basically sit down with Jose and his family. See all the people.
Pero hace ya mucho tiempo.
Pues es Mrs. Familia. Here we are back. The rice has been gone in just now and it's being stirred. The chicken is cooked and the prawns are also inside. Big prawns. Wait till it's ready. So credit to the guys who are doing it. The final touch to the salt. Here we are.
El karma.
Fire is ready. They're serving it in the bowl for people to eat. That's one. That's two. And the little ones are helping.
Limón hay.
Vale, va.
Suegro, toma, dale a mi suegro. Dale a mi suegro. Yo quiero dos más.
Claro, pero es que este hombre. Este es el limón, y el que va a tocar,
And this is Loli. She's the counselor here. Hello. She's serving the bread along with the paella. So the one dish is over and they're going to bring the next one. Last of it. This is called 80 kilos of rice. People are all hiding under the shades because it's got very hot. The sun is very, very hot right now. Obviously, you can't see the sun, but you can see the leaves on the tree taking all the heat. They're preparing for the maragata. Let's see what happens. See you soon. Hi guys, I'm here with the Alcalde de Colmenar, Malaga, Mr. Jose Martin, and there's Loli and usted?
Maria Jose.
Maria Jose. And they are the counselors around here. And they are the ones who are organized this beautiful fiesta today, which is called Dia de la Pipa. Pipas means the seeds that they basically eat.
Buenas tardes y saludar a todos los que nos van a ver, nos están viendo en estos momentos. Sí. Es una fiesta, como bien dice, me acompaña María José, concejala de Cultura, y Loli, concejala de Igualdad y Educación. Sí. Esta fiesta lleva desde hace muchos años, se llama el Día de la Pipa o Día de la Cruz, normalmente se hace el 3 de mayo. Consiste en que la gente del municipio se van al campo, pues a comer, a bailar, como estamos viendo los bailes de fondo, los bailes típicos, las maragatas, bailes típicos del municipio, y se trata de eso, de estar un día en convivencia en el campo, con la naturaleza, para festejar pues el Día de la Cruz o Día de la Pipa, que también se le llama aquí, donde se trata pues de estar conviviendo, comer, bailar y pasar un día al aire libre en el municipio. De aquí invitamos para próximas ediciones a todos los que nos están viendo a que nos vengan, a que nos visiten, a que nos conozcan, que conozcan nuestro municipio, a que conozcan nuestras fiestas populares, para así tener una mejor vista, ¿no?, y visión de lo que son las culturas y tradiciones de nuestra localidad.
¿Poco?
Nada, invitar a todos los que nos vean, que están invitados a disfrutar de las fiestas tradicionales de aquí de Colmenar.
Vale, muchas gracias, Diloli.
¿Usted? Bueno, pues por mi parte comentar lo mismo, ¿no?, que mis compañeros, que nos visiten, que también visiten nuestro municipio, nuestras costumbres, y por supuesto que disfruten también de todo lo que Colmenar ofrece.
Muchas gracias. Gracias.
The sun is spiraling very hot. And they're going to be having a dance of maragata very soon. Guys, it's very, very hot. But it's very cool under the tree, under the shade. But out there, it is hot. Very hot. We just ate the paella. It was very tasty. And stomach is full. 3 beers down the hatch. And we're going to basically move on and expect people to dance now. So it's sunny, but they have put up a 2 tents around, and people are still starting to dance now.
Anoche te salió un novio por la ventana al corral, te dijiste no te tonto que el macho te va a trompar.
Que ande mi morena, que ande, ande mi morena, venga pena, venga pena, venga mi dolor.
Zapatero del palo se pelean y se mata cuando vuela la mozuela de bailar la maragata.
Ya has comido caracoles, ya has bebido vino blanco, ya has dejado a la Dolores, la sombra del barranco, ya has comido caracoles.
Vamos ya, ay, qué fantasía.
Y el vino tinto es mi primo, y el agua de este pariente, cuando voy a la taberna.
Ha comido caracoles, ya bebió vino blanco, ya se aguará Dolores, la sombra del barranco, ya ha comido caracoles.
Ahora tienes que sacar tu madre, nada,
ya ha comido caracoles. Yeah.
And they distribute here a goodwill chicken with some egg. Okay.
Pan.
The bread with the face of a chicken.
Yeah.
Una pavita, mira, pero
que no te lo
pierdas.
These breads have got a boiled egg inside. So this is a bread and egg, symbol of chicken, to give away to people to say thank you for coming. And earlier they did distribute some donuts and some watermelon as fruit, which I didn't manage to get it. I was busy eating. It's very hot sun, but people are still enjoying themselves. There is still people enjoying eating. There's a lot of food to eat. And there's Jose and his wife. They got the egg and the bread. Buena! Gracias. This dance is called Maragata.
Y a Dios.
Es que allí que yo veía.
Dios es la más alta de ellos.
Venga, hasta la próxima. Vamos.
La esperanza engañaba y echaba la pobre guaca, pero su lluvia amargaba lo mismo que tu amor cuando yo desprecia. Todo lo que me dice ahí es el día que la doy yo y yo digo ahí, ahí, con el corazón partido.
Por allí viene el odio, por la hora de la estrella, para tu perro.
Que ande mi morena, que ande, no tenga pena, tenga pena, tenga mi dolor, porque se vira mi corazón, ole, 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 a mi corazón.
Y tu negra no te quiere porque tiene un hijo guapo. Que lo metan una osa y lo tape con un palo.
La niña de la melena, tocaba, no se ha ido con el novio porque no la ha dicho nada.
Porque no la ha dicho nada, porque no la ha dicho gente. La niña de la melena, de caracol en la frente. De caracol en la frente, de caracol en la cara.
And the dancing continues, and the day goes more and more hot because it's turning to be around 5 o'clock now. The sun is up high, summertime. And I end this video with a good day of enjoyment and fun in Solano, cerca de Colmenar, Málaga.